What's going on, gamers? Today we're going over how to set admins on your Forest server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell in order to stay updated on all of our future videos. No matter what game you might be playing, being the owner of a server comes with certain responsibilities. Here at Apex, we do our best to make sure that you have everything that you need in order to manage things pretty easily. One of those things is adding server admins into your server, and while playing the Forest, the process can be broken down pretty simply. Today, we're going over how to add server admins. So, let's get started. To get started, first head to your Apex panel and stop the server with the red stop button. After a moment, it'll go offline, and what you're going to do is locate the Customizations tab on the left side from here. Select that, and in the new page, you'll see Admin Password right at the top. This is defaulted to Change Me, and we are going to do just that. So type in whatever password you want for your admins to have. In my case, I'll just do Example Pass, and it will automatically save as it says up at the top. So just head to the main page of your panel by selecting the name of the server up at the top, and either start or restart to get the server back online. Once it is back online, that'll mean that you can have admins join the server when they input the right password. Now, to join as an admin, you're first going to want to open up the multiplayer tab in the main menu. Then you'll select Join Game. This is where you're going to type in the server that you want, in this case this is your Apex server, under the Dedicated Internet section. Mine is still the same as the default, which is Apex Hosting Forest Server, and you're just going to click Refresh in order for the options to come up. Mine happens to be the first one in this case, and so I'll select Join. Once you've selected it, a new pop-up will appear, and it'll ask you for the password as well as the admin password. If you have a password on the server, you'll need to enter that, of course, but then you enter the admin password that we previously added earlier in this tutorial. Once you're ready, you hit Join. And then the loading screen should look like this. From there, the game should start. Now, a couple of things that you may want to note is that there are a bunch of different commands, but the main one that is the most helpful is /help. As long as you're entering /help into the console, then you'll get any command that you need and a slight description of it. Once you do all that, you're ready to start letting admins join your server. Adding an admin is super easy, but can be confusing if you're unfamiliar with what you're doing. So hopefully this quick little tutorial helped, and now it's up to you to get back to building your forest and beating these cannibals. That'll just about do it for this one, gamers. As always, I hope that you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.